be nice to the man. He's going to play Christmas music for you.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Okay, we're here now.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
We need to start.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Can we begin, please?
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hello, Vern.
Dashing through the snow, that road in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, hey!
Hey.
I just love Christmas.
I can see that. That's excuse me.
Tis the season to be jolly,
way too many la-la-las, Vern.
Sorry, I got carried away. I just love Christmas.
Well, that's good. You know, I like Christmas, too.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Whether receives her king, let every heart prepare him room. I just love Christmas.
That's good.
No, that's bad. I can't get these Christmas songs out of my head, and I sing them all the time.
Oh, well, that would be bad.
No, that's good, because they remind me about Christmas and Jesus' birth.
Well, that's good. What do you like most about Christmas?
I like everything about Christmas. Christmas is wonderful.
Well, Christmas has always been wonderful, Vern.
Not always. Not the first Christmas.
What, the Christmas that Jesus was born?
Yes, that didn't start out wonderful.
But why would you say something like that?
Because it wasn't.
Well, you're going to have to explain this. I'm lost.
Well, an angel came to Mary. Angels, we have heard the cry, sweetly singing o'er the plain.
That's good.
No, that's bad. Mary was afraid of the angel.
Oh, well, that would be bad.
No, that's good. You should respect angels, especially the big ones. The angel said, don't be afraid. You are going to have a baby.
That's good.
No, that's bad. Mary wasn't married.
Oh, well, yeah, that would be bad.
No, that's good. Because an angel told her future husband, Joseph, in a dream, that this baby is the son of God, and that he should marry Mary.
That's good, isn't it?
No, that's bad. Because they had to go to Bethlehem right away, and all that Mary had to ride on was a donkey, and she was carrying a baby. Can you imagine how uncomfortable that would be?
That would be bad.
Yeah, especially for the donkey. But finally they made it to Bethlehem. Oh, little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie.
That's good.
No, that's bad. There was no place left for him to stay. Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. Anyway, they had to sleep in a stable with the animals.
That's bad.
Very funny. Actually, it was good. That night, baby Jesus was born.
That's good.
No, that's fantastic. Everybody join in with me now. Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare.
Okay, I think we're done, aren't we? We just have to say Merry Christmas and
we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Christmas, we wish you Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Okay, you know, I'm locking the door and we're going home.